Alex Grader's up right and Darius Moore left. Gave him a 12 up the middle. And he turned around and spun down and didn't get much. Ernie Sims, the former Detroit Lion, went down the tackle. So they're trying to run downhill in this power scheme, Tom, and the Cowboys thought he's been stopped so far.
Yeah, they're not able to get any bodies on those linebackers, and the line doing a good job of engaging and keeping the any lineman from